Meet us at Sullenac Haven and we can talk war.
See you there. Nara out. Sav sounded eager to fight.
They all seem eager to fight. Even pirates are joining the militia. The Circle is starting to fail. The Prophet's ideal of Chorus is dying away, unrealized.
They will fall. We and the people of Stego will take them down also.
Yes. And for the first time, they will face their own doctrines.
My doctrines.
We have company. Circle ships.
And they deserve our warmest greeting.
Coming to you. We'll engage.
Get them.
Into the void!
Keep going.
Impact. Got them all.
Thanks for all your courage. Take the small gift.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wait. Something's coming. Cult ships. How did they find us?
Oh, Kashi. Always so naive. Thanks for saving our new followers.
You damn traitor!
It's Prophet's ear, Tifa. Now, lower your gun.
Our spies could be anywhere.
Arriving at rendezvous coordinates.
That's chatter from Circle ships.
We should meet. Sensors picked up a signal which might be valuable.
Nice reward after a skirmish.
circle holding cells. The dead scavenger was right.
Strange. No guards anywhere.
Civilians, Captain Sharda sent us. Is her lieutenant with you?
Oh, thank the blessed stars you're not with the cult. Yes, Nist is here.
Nara, circle guards approaching.
Then we hunt.
Always. Death spiral. Too close. Eliminated. Full impact. Into the vacuum. Get down. Area cleared.
Attention, prisoners. I'll cut off the energy supply and free you.
Please hurry.
I can sense the energy cells.
Go for the kill.
Hang on, everyone. I've got to take out the barrier's energy supply first.
Please, make it fast. We have many wounded.
You're free now. Is that you, Nist? You all right?
I don't know.
Captain Sharda sent us. She's waiting for you.
Death is waiting. I can't take this anymore.
You'll be safe with her. Go now.
Liar! I'll never be safe. Not anywhere.
Here are her coordinates. I'll meet you there.
Don't leave me. Not alone. Please don't go.
We'll take care of him. Thank you.
Okay. Nara out.
I detect encrypted resistance communication.
Could be one of Captain Sharda's lieutenants. Open a channel. Civilian ship, please identify.
Ah, the ship my mother mentioned. I'll fill you in on the details.
Lieutenant?
No idea if it's gonna work. Your ship. It's custom built, right? Must have advanced sensors.
Your point?
We ran into something that messed with our engines. Maybe a cult device? Our sensors showed nothing. But we can't risk running into another trap.
So, you need the area cleared?
Yeah, that would work. would be better if we could detect these things. Must be a way.
I'll see what I can do.
It's right over there.
Faceless, but faint, distorted.
I know what you mean, but my sensors don't show anything.
There. A psychic totem? It looks modified. You don't see them?
My sensors don't. But I feel them through you. If we gather information from their debris, I might be able to update my sensors.
We're getting somewhere. Faceless impulses. Are you reading this?
Something is coming through. Fragments. I need more data.
Fragments.
Useful, but still not enough data. I received meaning within my AI. Is that how humans perceive totems?
Something like that.
One left.
I must trust my senses.
I updated my sensor algorithms with the collected data. Now I can detect these totems.
Could Rua use your update?
Probably.
Then we should return to her.
Rua,
the area is cleared, and we might have a way to detect these traps.
Wow, that sounds promising.
Rua, come in. We have something for you.
Did you find a way for us to see the traps?
Yes. My ship is transmitting an upgrade for your sensor AI.
Brilliant! Running it now. Yes, our sensors are picking something up. Not many, though.
We cleared your route. Follow it, and you can rejoin your captain.
Wonderful. Okay, everybody, move out.
Thank you.
actually made it through. Thanks, Nara.
Share the upgrade among your ships. The cult rigged this entire area with those traps.
I will. Please, take this. It isn't what you deserve, but it's all I can spare.
Thanks.
Signal. I better talk to Captain Sharda now.
Coming to you. We'll engage.
Strike fast. Still here.
You'll die too fast!
Burn them.
Embrace death!
Death is...
That was the last of them.
We wouldn't have seen our families again. It's not enough, but take this.
Thank you.
getting everybody together. Come by.
So you two have a plan?
We will hit the Najara Citadel and take control of its jump gate.
Cutting off their main access route here.
That should stall their offensive.
But just for a while.
Even so, it will protect us, our home, our people.
And we'll do exactly that. Nara?
Of course. I'll meet you there. We will take Stega back.
Nara, better get ready. This is gonna be a big day.
Yes.
And an even bigger fight.
That should do it.
And now for the Najara Citadel.
Yes, move out.
An open strike on a citadel.
Yes, the Circle will take notice.
And the Prophet.
He knows, I'm sure.
Good. And despite our slim chances for success, you're still committed to your promise.
I am. We will fight them.
I always will.
Jara Citadel, commencing the subjugation doctrine.
Yes.
Seize and fortify the jump gates to monitor and control all traffic access. Or convert. Or die.
Sav, Rhi, I'm ready.
I know you are.
Then we'll move out.
More will join us on the way.
According to your intel, the Citadel's not finished yet. We've prepared an EMP-packed bait ship to take out their first line of defense. Nara, you'll exploit that gap and disable the defense pylons for good. Then our boarding teams will commence the full assault.
Nara, you need to escort our bait ship there. It's on autopilot and identifies as a trading vessel.
Understood. I'll do my best.
Are you just pursuing your own ambitions again? Or do we fight as one?
We will get it done.
Trading vessel 2744, you are entering unauthorized space. You and your escort must stop your engines and turn back.
Hold course, Forcer.
Trading vessel 2744 and escort, stop immediately or we will open fire. Last warning.
That's our signal. Out now.
Detected. If we destroy them...
The defense pylons can't fire and the path is open.
Remember the doctrines. Yes. Still here. Full impact. We must prevail.
Shut down.
Evasive measures. Strike fast. Too close.
strike.
Evasive measures.
Ships with launch bays.
We'll take them out and clear your path.
Nara, how about some extra guns?
Those pirates you spared.
Yes, keeping their promises. It's your turn now.
Damn good work, Nara. Rejoin the fleet.
Boarding team Kanara's clear to go. Repeat, all teams go.
All right. I'll keep the cult forces at bay.
Here. We're facing heavy resistance. Requesting immediate reinforcements. Now!
Launching two more boarding teams.
I'll escort you.
still here. Must continue.
Death is imminent.
Will not stop. Make them free.
Breaking up!
Durant and Kaya are ready to dock.
I got you covered.
And Team Tirak is breaching the Najara Citadel. We're in! Yeah, finally!
Really, Duel. The jump gate will be ours.
The last wave has landed.
Good work, everybody.
Sav, all cult ships down.
Perfect, Nara. Come on, let's get to our new citadel together.
Sav?
Nara, you were amazing out there. I just wanted to thank you. You were a true hero, Nara. You know, after this, the people here, they'd follow you anywhere.
No. I mustn't lead anyone anymore.
Too many gave their lives today.
Yes, and we will mourn them. But now, we can finally reopen our gate to the rest of the galaxy. Come and see for yourself.
Maybe later.
Welcome to Cult Free Space, people. I'm Sav, Chief of the Enclave. Head over to the Citadel, land, get some rest. You'll need it.
Chief, we have a situation. Unauthorized ships coming through.
What? Control, shut it down.
Negative, Chief. They're using a master code to override our access. It's a cult code.
Deploy the turrets. Call in the militia.
Code Red, we are under attack.
All combat personnel, scramble! Rally at the gate, immediately!
All combat vessels, scramble! We have the cult incoming! All combat vessels, scramble!
Sav, I'm coming. What's your status?
Status is code red. Cult forces have broken through. We'll hold tight and protect the civilians. I could use some serious backup, Nara.
On my way, Sav.
No heroics, my friend.
Today is your cleansing. Burn them all in chorus.
Not on my watch. Fire at will.
Life support is failing. The Sage has no choice. He must finish him. The loss of a system must be punished.
Love you, Ri.
Serving heretics? What are you, a defector or a thief?
I am your death.
will not stop.
Hit them hard.
Still here. Strike fast.
Impact.
Death is inevitable.
Damn.
Evasive measure. Go for the kill. Will not stop. Get them.
Is down. Fallen.
Dead. Like Sav. While I still live.
The Sage failed the Circle. But more will come in his place.
And we will hunt them.
It's done. We're free. Stega's finally free.
Yes. About
Sav. Stubborn old man.
He always put others first, like you.
And you. Let's move on. I'll continue Sav's dream, his enclave. And I will protect everyone who comes here. Like the people coming through on those ships. They're all fleeing from the Amarok system.
Amarok system?
It's where the Resistance retreated. If Amarok falls, the entire Resistance goes with it.
I'll go there. Alone, Rhee.
Yes, of course. Be safe. Sav trusted you. And I trust you. Goodbye, Nara. I'm heading to Sav's place now. It's almost time for his annual visit to the Artok wreckage.
It's a good tradition. Nara out.